Suppose someone you love, such as your wife, is home alone when a group of thugs starts breaking in. She rushes to call 911, but the officer on duty in her area just went to another call. Normally, the other officers would have shifted to cover his position, but they're still waiting for headquarters to tell them where to go. You see, after each call, the headquarters must decide who to send to the call and how to shift the remaining officers to cover his area. But existing algorithms for this problem are slow, which means the response may not be fast enough if two crimes happen at nearly the same time. This is one of the reasons that in some cities, average response times to 911 calls can be as high as 58 minutes. I've developed an algorithm for this problem that breaks the city into small parts where the correct shift can be found quickly. This decomposition allows me to use a divide and conquer approach to solve the overall problem in 1/6 of the time required by current algorithms, while retaining 97% accuracy. And in addition to being faster, my algorithm can solve larger scale problems, such as the problem of shifting troops on a battlefield to respond to an unexpected attack. And each second saved responding to an attack by using my algorithm could mean a life, one of our soldiers, or possibly even your wife.